Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Angel Gabriel Tarots. This video is in English. I have translated for those who are asking from me to please translate in English. The question is that what Sushant Singh Rajput thinks about Ankita Lokhande. In that Hindi video, you have seen that if you will see that these cards only have came out from that cards. Now I am doing this that video in English version. The first card which came out, I have asked from the cards and from my angels, please tell me that what our beloved actor, our respectful actor Sushant Singh Rajput thinks about this very beloved and very favorite lady Ankita Lokhande, that what he thinks. The first card which came out is shows that the angels himself says that Sushant Singh Rajput is very stuck to this thinking that Ankita, you can say that these cards are saying that Ankita Lokhande is very close to his heart and he is missing him too much. This card shows that he got everything in his life. Sushant got everything in his life, famous, and he is famous also, and he has no financial problem. He is rich, and but he is very sad that this girl card has came out, that he thinks that that Ankita is very nice personality. He thinks that Ankita is very innocent and very good from heart, whatever internal qualities he has in her heart, that only Ankita looks like from outside also. She is very beautiful. She is beautiful from her heart also. That what Sushant thinks, that she is a very good girl for him, but she has lost. Because you can see the Burning Tower card has came out, that she is so good personality, but Sushant thinks that he has lost her in this life. He has lost her because Ankita, we all know that in Pavitra Rishta serial, we all have seen that Sushant wanted to proceed in his life. He wanted to do something new in his life, not only in the serials, not only in the, you can do TV serials. He is not bounded till TV serials. He wanted to go beyond that field, that means in the Bollywood. So he wanted to proceed his life, to progress more and more in his life. And Ankita sacrificed everything for Sushant. She done everything for the Sushant. Even she prayed for the Sushant to, yes, Sushant will go in this Bollywood, he will proceed. She thinks like that. Ankita is very good friend of Sushant. Now Sushant is very aggressive, very angry. He is feeling guilty. This card shows that he is angry and very feeling guilty. That's this type of personality he has lost. That Ankita in this life he did not able to get her. This only card shows that Sushant wanted to start a new life, new beginning with Ankita, but he is not able to proceed because of this dragon type of personality. This is Sushant himself. He is very prosperous and rich, you can see. But due to this dragon type of personality, he is not able to proceed. He is not able to begin his life. And the situations, all the situation goes worse in Sushant's life. So that's why he is not able to proceed life with Ankita. That's why Sushant is feeling very guilty, very angry. He is not able to proceed. And he also thinks about Ankita, that Ankita is very religious. He believes in her God too much. He is very spiritual. and there is no doubt that Ankita is very spiritual and very religious. He think Sushant Singh that Sushant thinks about Ankita that she is a very nice girl. In whatever house she will enter, that she will get. She is just a light for that house. Understood? She is just a you can say enlightening the house of that person. She is a very good personality. He thinks like that only, but unfortunately, Sushant lost her in this life, and he also thinks that so much of struggle he has done in his life to get money, to get prosperous, to get famous, to become a very very progressive in Bollywood, but due to some this dragon type of personality who wanted to become an obstacle in his progress, he struggled too much. Sushant struggled too much, but at the top of the mountain he seen that he is wrong. So much of things he has done for his own life, but he has not got the true love, which is the main wealth, and that's why he is feeling very guilty. He is very aggressive, and he got so much of fame, but that fame he not got the Ankita, and he thought that Ankita is very good in whichever house she will go, that house will be enlightened. This only the Sushant thinks about Ankita Lokhande. So he is, this card shows that she is good for the Sushant, but Sushant lost her, and he is feeling guilty also, the cards which came out at that video. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.